this money match between Esam and Samsora, and Samsora wiped the floor with Esam, just completely Cloroxed this man. And it just goes to show that even amongst your peers, some of the best players in the world can just get completely mollywopped. He got like 9-0'd. So no matter what happens, everybody.
Right keeps, into it? Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
Dang, okay.
Yeah, keep up that confidence, everybody.
All right, this is a matchup Luigi and Elegant don't like at all. But the last time they played was at that $15,000 Wednesday Night Fight tournament, and I think Elegant took it in winner or loser's side. So.
Oh, yeah. These guys are no strangers to each other whatsoever.
Yeah, all I know is that Sparg0 has taken a couple sets off of them. And I think they go pretty back and forth. But if the person looking for the run back is definitely Sparg0.
Oh, yeah, I can see that for sure. Okay. Oh, that jab lock. Okay. See, I didn't know you could get an up B out of that. That shows how ignorant I am.
Yeah, he just fell. He thought that Elegant was going to be waiting for an air dodge or for something, for some sort of reaction, but he didn't do anything.
Yeah. Yeah, he just ended up getting a nice little conversion out of that and ended up taking a stock. Okay, nice cross up, but, you know, has so much lag.
So much lag.
So much. All right. Oh, man. That forward tilt looks kind of safe. That was a really good spacer. Okay.
Oh, that doesn't have that much lag.
Yeah.
That was 30%. That's honestly a good punish if you can land it for sure.
Oh, yeah. Very good punish. Even if it doesn't kill. It puts him right on top. Okay, okay. I wonder what this is. He's stalling out the limit. He's stalling out the limit for
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, and smartly so. I mean, I would be doing it too.
Yeah, big time. But that's the thing I'm afraid of Sparg0 just coming back and then using a blade beam or a side B.
Just missed, barely missed timed, and then up smash still not going to kill on the top lap, on the center platform.
You know, Elegant has not gotten many misfires on his way back.
No, he has not.
And he usually gets like 5 every game. I wonder how good fireballing would be against Cloud here. Like, I've never seen him go for, like, a fireball off stage.
Yeah, right now, well, I mean, Elegant's work putting in some mad work.
There's that.
3 stocks to 1.
Hey, finally got that misfire. Okay. Oh. Messing up his air. There we go. Oh, combo time. I wonder if he's going to go for guaranteed damage here. Okay, yep.
Wow, 62% off of 1 grab.
Yeah.
He's
dead. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bottom 15, though. Bottom 15, though. Okay.
No, no. Elegant has said many times, Luigi is high tier. Luigi is a high tier.
He doesn't have to convince me. Like, I completely.
The only reason why he wouldn't be high tier is if he's off stage.
Yeah.
So if Luigi's in the hands of somebody who's as good as Elegant, he will never be off stage, and Luigi will be high tier.
Yeah.
That's just how it is.
Well, he's never going to be off stage because he killed you at, like, 30. Or he killed you at, like, 50.
That's true.
Oh, my God. And, you know, it's funny, too, because, like, when I see the whole stigma is that if you're from the Mushroom Kingdom, swords will butcher you. But, I mean, Elegant's just really, really poised in, you know, pretty much any matchup. I need to fight him one day. All right, here we go on the Yoshi's Island.
Another cross slash.
Okay. Oh, that down tilt. Really nicely done. Wow. Okay, he's lucky he had that limit. Not really. He could have made it without.
Well, he's got limit now. Just going to hit the shield. And nice roll from Elegant. He got past that cross slash.
Oh, the down tilt. Okay, okay, okay. That was such a good parry, dude. Oh, my God.
Wow, and he's dead.
Yeah, it's a dead man.
Wow, that was a great parry. That's honestly the best thing he could have done.
Yeah, seriously. That was really good.
Yeah, it's probably very hard to time. I don't think it's that easy, but it has such a good punish. Such good fruit from it. So
it's true. Yeah. Like where he was, that's not the place to get parried.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
Off air to fair, gonna connect.
I like that attempt with the Zer too, that you saw Elegant do.
Trying,
yeah, yeah, I was trying to get a little extra. Okay, side B. There we go.
Good call out on the regular getup.
Oh, there we go. I thought he was gonna do the old Yoshi Island shenanigans with the blade beam.
No edge guard, wow.
Yeah. Ooh. That fireball really messed him up there, okay, but Elegant whiffing a back air. He might have. Okay, yeah. That's a problem for Sparg0. Man, these down tilts are catching Sparg0 just consistently.
Wow, he's dead.
Now he's dead, wow. Yeah. Man, this is not looking good. Sparg0 just needs to take a chill pill and relax a little bit.
I mean, it's just very hard to make it back when that plunger comes down at you when you're trying to recover. Like,
it's true.
What do you do?
Spargo's been really using that back air a lot, though, and I think Elegant's just been waiting for it every time. Man, every time!
No, he did not 3-stock him.
Yeah, no, it happens to everybody.
This is too many 3-stocks on stream.
Yeah, from this guy. Come on. Yeah, yeah, someone's feeling good about this.
Spargo's number 2 on PR. What is happening?
Elegant's number 3 or 4, I think.
The shirt?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, anyway.
Take a look at the cat, and that's how he feels.
Yeah, I think we're definitely seeing a big level up in Elegant's skill.
Or, you know, tonight he's just, yeah, man.
He's popping off really hard today, yeah. So I don't know if he's got something really good happening in his life or he's just been grinding out this game, but he's looking really great.
Yeah, yeah. I like what I see.
Sparg0's looking lost. I'm sorry, my guy.
I think he's a pretty stoic young man. I think he's got this in the back. Yeah. I think he can handle.
It almost seems like he's not nervous. He just looks super straight-faced and concentrated.
If he's not now, he won't be in the future. Tournaments are just a thing you have to get used to.
Yeah, and I think he's 13, 12, whatever.
Yeah.
He's so young, and he's just showing so much skill and prowess as a player.
Yeah, man.
Okay, yeah, quick zero to death, 20 seconds stock. All right, Elegant, you're showing off a little too much right now. This is Winners Finals. What's happening? You're not supposed to be three stocking people in Winners Finals.
It happened, man. Oh, my God. Especially when you have a character that's as gimpable as Cloud. But, you know, Luigi's kind of gimpable, too. But that doesn't seem to be a problem
right now. This is where he needs to get.
Oh, I love that he waited. I loved everything that Sparg0 did there. That was awesome.
The thing there is that he didn't want to get pulled by that Cyclone. He would have died.
Yeah, he would have. Ooh, I thought he was going to get a pivot grab or something like that. Not quite catching that roll. I think Sparg0 needs to be reading Elegant a bit better at the ledge because he's not getting the ledge traps that he wants.
Okay. Yeah, right now, I don't think he's not pressuring as much as he needs to.
Yeah. And the backers, too. I mean, as safe and as great as that move is, nice forward tilt.
Here's his stock. There you go.
Yeah, Elegant has been really, really adamant about punishing those backers, however. Nice blade beam. Okay. Oh, almost got the side B. He's actually turned that into a true thing. Like
it is. I played him earlier on stream, and he confirmed it on my Bowser, so.
Yeah, isn't that awful? Okay. No down tilt. He didn't really get an opportunity to down tilt because of that fireball. Ooh. Okay. Wow. Nice pivot forwards, man.
Yeah. F smash in neutral.
Yeah. I mean, a little bit of shield damage.
Yeah, and he didn't get punished for it. So, continue going for it if it works.
I'd be careful with that. He could actually get really punished. Woo.
I mean, right now he's still got another lead, so.
Yeah, he does.
There we go.
Nice back air. Okay, that was a good cross up.
At 69%.
Oh, no. Okay.
You see how fast that reverses the situation?
That could have been it.
Elegant is off stage, uses a Cyclone, and it puts Sparg0 off stage, and he switches onto stage.
Yeah. It's a tragedy. It really is, man.
I mean, it's a great thing for Luigi, man.
Yeah, it is, big time.
I know, Elegant's not complaining.
Okay. No cross up. Once again, like, Elegant's pretty good at just, like, defending his territory. It's like, no, you're not going to cross me up, bucko. I got you.
Oh, we got a grab.
Mm-hmm. Okay, whipping
nice
the forward.
Nice DI out, yeah.
Yeah, big time. Okay, gonna hurt the shield a little bit. Oh, I didn't know he could punish like that.
I guess grab works.
Yes, it does. Okay, that's a death.
All right, so Sparg0's got Elegant on his last stock. Finally, I think this is the first time in the set so far, but right now Sparg0's sitting at 101%.
Yeah, this game is definitely an improvement upon the other two. Okay. Yes. Staying in shield, which is probably not a good thing because he's been getting grabbed quite a bit. Yeah, I'm telling you.
And the thing is, you do not want to get grabbed by Luigi. Oh, if he went down, he was going to get upbeat. So that was great awareness from Sparg0.
I like how Luigi has that kind of like that Ganondorf property on his up air, where it's like if you hit on the very end of it, it'll send you backwards. That could work against Cloud.
That's true.
Okay.
Definitely would work against the bad recovery of Cloud.
Oh, yeah. Wow. And Spargo's defensive capabilities have actually been showing a little bit here in this last stock here. Nicely done. I'm telling you, man. Almost got it.
Two flubs. Two mistakes.
Yeah, but he didn't get hurt for it.
Did it. Oh, he's going to get backered.
I thought he was going to get backered or up smash or something.
Yeah, he was looking for... I think he was looking for the roll, but Sparg0, perfect timing on the get-up.
That could have sucked so bad.
He went too low, Sparg0.
He went too low.
Yeah, he had the edge guard there. All he had to do was just time his back air, and that was it. But man, unfortunately, that was...
I feel for him. Anyways, I am out, everybody. Always awesome doing commentary with the roster.
Yeah.
And, Tempo's coming in.
Right. Well, I don't know if you guys saw that. That was a crazy showing from Elegant. Elegant's still popping off. He's continuing to just destroy everyone he's played. And that's kind of weird to say, especially